this. Yes! Got it! Alright, where's my bag? Yes, right. Be right with you now, butterfly. I just gotta get the chloroform, and then we'll be on our way. If I just one second.
Chloroform.
Yes. I have it. The chloroform.
Very good.
Now, Did I just fall asleep?
Yeah!
Oh, goodness. Right, I'm gonna need some smelling salts. Some. Such as this. Let me see now, where did I put that smelling salts? I know you're in here somewhere. Oh, where are you? Now to stop the wooziness. Woo!
Uncle?
Uncle?
Rusty!
Rusty, Uncle.
Uncle Rusty, it's me, the Lawheen.
Lawheen? But you were, and now you're, oh my goodness. Well, I suppose with the passage of time and everything, of course, grown, my goodness. Well, welcome. Gracious me, that's yours then, of course. I'm terribly sorry. And these are yours.
Oh, no!
These are yours, too! Oh, my goodness, and there I was, touching them with my hands. Coffee! Interesting fact about coffee, did you know? Oh, yes, there'd be no caffeine in our coffee. No nicotine in our tea, no resin glue, nor chewing gum. Indeed, no ding in our dong would be if it wasn't for the old, whatchamacallit, green sweetie thing, the caterpillar. To the plant, he was no chum. No, he ate their leaves and berries because they were so
yummy.
Exactly. A noxious mix the plant compiled. Its berries taste was so defiled. The bugs all burped and shouted. Yuck! Your berries, they taste of sick and muck. Now, along to these berries that tasted so incredibly vile, came humans. and we boiled them in a brand new style.
And coffee was invented.
Oh, glorious drink.
You feel sophisticated, but you never sleep a wink.
But I don't like coffee.
Ah, I see. Well, no problem. We'll just tidy all this up. I mean, why should you like coffee? I mean, just because I like coffee. Not everyone's cup of tea is coffee.
don't forget about this.
Why, sure thing, I mean,
what?
Oh, shh! Listen. Do you hear that? Oh, I think it's happening. Definitely. Oh, my goodness. Right. We are going to need this. Right.
We'll have a good look at the... Oh, well, perhaps you should have that.
Oh, no, I need it. No, you should have. Oh, well, it's... I'll tell you what. Right. You have one. I'll take the other. Now, you go over there. I'll go over here. Have a look at this. It was so good.
Thank you.
that later for closer inspection.
Oh, yuck.
Well, I'll just keep this one. Who knows, when those butterflies dry out their wings, they may even become part of one of my collections.
You have a collection of butterflies?
Oh, I have many collections of butterflies. I have one collection in particular, filled with the rarest butterflies of all. And in there, I have a space for the rarest butterfly ever, whitewashed, pearl-bordered, tortoise-shell butterfly. And it's going to go there. That's going to be short size of feathers.
Why are you not collecting so much of your
feet? Collecting? Oh, state of the world, Claudine. I don't like it. Why things have to go and change? I mean, I just get used to things and then they go and rearrange. It's so strange. You know, we used to only talk to people within hearing range. Now, of course, you can talk to anyone, anywhere, through the old
Telephone exchange?
Exactly. Jazz, jive, swing and pop to replace the decent tune. Whoa! Did you know you could cross the Atlantic now in the
In a helium balloon?
Helium balloon, exactly. That's why I like telephone. Why I like to stop and to reflect upon that moment where the pattern and the wing color are so correct that I catch them and place them in my collection with nothing but respect. And here they remain forever. Perfect.
Oh, what a day, Uncle Rusty. Oh, how are you feeling? You must be tired.
Tired? Me? No, I want better.
There they are there.
Okay.
tell you what, you take a hold of this one too.
Oh, okay.
And I'll just go and get the old tickling jars.
Tickling jars? Oh, that sounds fun.
Oh, it is. And the chloroform.
Chloroform what? Huh?
Hang on, what have I done? That was her, the one that was going to complete my collection, and I let her go. Oh no, oh my goodness. I mean, she would have broken the cabinet, but it would have been complete and whole. And now, oh, it's not going to be perfect. Or is it perfect that I just let things be as they are? Thank you.
Oh, I wasn't having a nap, Lord. No, I was having a revelation. I've discovered something about my collecting. I don't need to go around everywhere collecting everything. I mean, everything is already here. I may not be able to see it when I want, but I do know that it's here and that it's free.
Thank you. Are we ready? We can jump up. So three, two,